published 11:53 EDT, 14 October 2017 updated 11:53 EDT, 14 October 2017 Christian Eriksen's secondhalf strike was enough for Tottenham to beat Bournemouth 10 at Wembley Stadium. The Dane found space on the edge of the Cherries box and looked up briefly, before picking his spot and sweeping a left-footed effort into the bottom corner. The win means Mauricio Pochettino's men keep pressure both Manchester clubs above them in the table. More to follow. Christian Eriksen's composed secondhalf strike was enough to secure a 10 win over Bournemouth at Wembley Stadium. Eriksen started the second half in scintillating fashion when he wrapped his foot around the effort from just inside the box. The Danes' strike came just after the break and Mauricio Pochettino's men continued to pile on the pressure thereafter. Eriksen celebrates with Alli as he secures the win, which keeps the pressure on the teams around them at the top of the table. Harry Winks, who made an impressive showing during his England bow against Lithuania, shields the ball from Josh King. Hugo Lloris gets down well to tip the ball away from danger as a Bournemouth corner is deflected towards goal by Eric Dier. Spurs playmaker Dele Alli unleashes a shot towards goal, but it is blocked by Lewis Cook, who dives in front of it. Alli hangs onto the goal posts as Harry Kane reacts to Belgian defender Jan Vertonghen's cross over the top. Eriksen is hounded down by the Cherries' Josh King as he tries to carve out an attack for the hosts at Wembley. Bournemouth boss Eddie Howe shouts from the sideline in an attempt to gee his team up after Spurs' early dominance. Adam Smith slides in and fouls Spurs defender Vertonghen during a testing opening exchange at Wembley Stadium. Spurs boss Mauricio Pochettino gives his side some tactical points from the sideline as his opposite number Howe watches on. Ali Banger dance group perform at halftime during the clash between Tottenham and Bournemouth at Wembley. The Spurs players leave the tunnel at Wembley and walk out for the start of the second half against Bournemouth. And it was the hosts who started the second half the better of the two sides. When Eriksen struck after 47 minutes, Eriksen watches the ball head towards goal as the Denmark international opens the scoring against the Cherries. Winks and Alli run to celebrate with a Danish playmaker after he breaks the deadlock to put the hosts one up. Kane thought he had doubled the hosts' lead when he leaped ahead past a Smerbigovic, but he was adjudged offside. Kane continued to make a nuisance of himself as he appeals for a penalty after he felt he was brought down unfairly. The England international striker then lets off a shot just 12 yards out, but Begovic is equal to the task and smothers the ball. Eric Dier winds up for a shot inside the Bournemouth box looking to extend Spurs' lead late on in the game.